Two people were arrested in New Orleans, and police are searching for a third suspect in connection with the theft of a Confederate monument taken from a cemetery in Selma, Alabama. Stanley Warnick and Catherine Diano have both been arrested. Police are still looking for Stanley Pate, though. Police say all three are linked to the theft of this monument chair, which apparently comes from the Jefferson Davis Memorial at the Live Oak Cemetery in Selma, Alabama.